You have to do what? Develop it. Amen? You see, Pastor Jude and all these big men of God that do all these things, do you think the thing just came upon them like that? You do what? You work out your salvation. Hallelujah? Amen.
Amen.
So we're going to progress now. That God wants us to, God wants us to, you know, progress, to grow in Him. When you enter into the tabernacle, which is actually hidden, nobody from outside could see the tabernacle. It had what they call layers. Talk about it, amen? And everything in the tabernacle was what? Made of pure gold. Amen? Everything in the tabernacle was made of pure gold. What is gold for? What does gold mean spiritually? When God talks of gold, what does gold mean?
Purification.
Purification, like something that gold has that other metals don't have. What is it? There's one particular thing about gold that no other metal has. Eh? Somebody say something.
No.
Put it. Eh? If you put gold inside water, eh? And come back, what will you see? Eh? If you leave gold for 10 years and come back, what will happen to the gold?
Nothing.
It does not change, amen? God does not what?
Change.
Hallelujah. He talks about something that's incorruptible. Amen? Something that is what? Continuous. Amen? So anything inside the tabernacle talks about something that leads to divinity. Anything that relates to God is what? Is continuous. Amen?
Amen?
All the things that you see in heaven and earth, what? We pass a... Amen?
Amen?
If you like steal all the money in government, oh, and buy all the houses, and buy all the land, and buy everything, it will all what? It's vanity upon? But there's a place you come to where you're going to find divinity, where things are not vanity. Things are eternal, amen?
Amen.
And that's what we are called to, amen? We are called to walk in divinity. Amen?
Amen?
You are called to walk in a realm that will never pass away. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Even as things are passing away around you, things will never pass away for you.
Amen.
Your joy will never be taken away from you.
Amen.
Your peace will never be taken away from you.
Amen.
Your prosperity will never be taken from you.
Amen.
This is the promise of the Lord. This is the covenant of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord says that I will make them above all the nations of the earth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 That many people shall come to you, and they shall see the glory of the Lord in you. Amen.
Amen.
Your enemies will come against you in how many ways? One way, and they will flee how many ways?
Seven ways.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He says that the riches will pursue you, your prosperity, and this thing, God will never take it away from you. Amen.
Amen.
This is God's vow. This is God's covenant. Hallelujah.
Amen.
For those who keep the word of God. And all that is in who? Is in Christ. Amen.
Amen.
The glory of God, the promises of God is in who? It's in Christ Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
And we are called to grow in Christ. We are called to be like Him. Amen.
Amen.
Anybody that does not live in Christ is what? Is in darkness. He's dead. Amen.
Amen.
Don't be deceived by the glamour of man. Amen.
Amen.
Nigeria has become a very materialistic society. You know what they call materialistic? Everything, money, 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 and you know, material-minded people. You see, but don't be deceived, amen?
Amen.
Don't be deceived. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I think you heard what my pastor said. He said that my father was a governor years ago, and I see people around them, some of them who thought that they were wise. Amen?
Amen.
Go and see their end. See how they finish. Amen?
Amen.
In the last days, if they knew, they would have followed another way. So don't be envious of a man who thinks that is what? He's prospering or what? You just hold on to your Christ, grow in Him. Amen?
Amen.
And in due season, He will do what? He will exalt you. Amen?
Amen.
Now, in the tabernacle, there's a table here. The first object was a table, a golden table. The golden table had what? 12 loaves of 12 loaves of bread on it. Every time, 12 loaves of bread on this table. Amen?
Amen.
Does that remind you of something?
The
12, hallelujah, the 12 disciples, amen? Who are the disciples of God today? We are the disciples of God. So you are the one that God is calling to what? To sit on this table, amen?
Amen.
Sit on this table. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And dine with me, eat with me, amen?
Amen.
Eat with me, not go to a major lot, eh? Eat with me the word of life, amen?
Amen.
Come in and what? Eat with me. You see it? After being born again outside and all that, God expects us to do what? To fellowship with what? With the Spirit. Hallelujah. Spend fellowship with the Spirit and grow in the Spirit. Amen?
Amen.
Brethren, hello?
Hi.
Hi. Hello?
Hi.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Shut up yourselves. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm going to drop some things for you today so that you meditate on them. Amen?
Amen.
And it will cause changes in your life.
Amen.
Things that you thought you could not overcome, they will begin to drop off of your life.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah. Faith comes by hearing the word. Amen.
Amen.
Your healing comes by what? By hearing. Mind how you hear. When you hear, you are healed. Amen. You are sick because you are ignorant. You are sick because you don't know certain things. But when you know these things, you are healed. Amen.
Amen.
The church will begin to break off. Amen.
Amen.
This Satan that you are fighting every day will dissolve. You won't see me again. Some people every day, man, will talk about Satan, Satan, Satan. When you begin to move in God, those things will dissolve. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 So you have to come to the table to dine with the Lord. Pure fellowship with the Lord. How many of us have individual fellowship with the Lord? Fellowship is not just only when you come to church, eh? Then you clap, amen, amen, amen. I love you in the name of the Lord. Then when you leave the church, your Bible will be under your mattress for till next Sunday. Fellowship is something that happens what? Continuously. Everywhere. You are in the bus, you are in your office, anywhere. You are constantly fellowshipping with the Lord. And it's constantly teaching you things. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's very important, brethren. Fellowship with the Lord, eh? Amen.
Amen.
Every other fellowship will what? Will pass away. But if you fellowship with the Lord, it's what? Eternal. And it will heal you. Amen.
Amen.
It is the Lord that can heal you. Amen.
Amen.
It is the word of life that can heal you. Amen.
Amen.
The bread of life will what? Heal you. Amen.
Amen.
Sit down at the feet of Jesus. Don't be like those other people that go out looking for money. Amen.
Amen.
You know the multitudes, they were following Jesus. Do you know why they were following Jesus?
Of the bread.
Because he multiplied bread for them. When he multiplied bread for them, they said, oh God, don't send me. So they were following Jesus up and down, you know, so that he will perform another miracle for bread. So Jesus turned around and told them, look, you people, you are following me because of bread. You are following because I did miracle and you ate bread and fish the other day and you are full. Look, don't labor for all those things. Labor for the one that will give you what? Eternal life, the life of God. Amen?
Amen.
Because if you have that one that I will give you from heaven, that true bread of life, it will cause you to have every other thing in this world. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 It will cause you to own everything. It will cause you to reign over kings. Amen?
Amen.
Head of state to come and look for you. Do you know that? You don't know that?
Right.
Have you seen where a president will travel from another country to go and meet for a small man? You know God can honor you like that?
Yes.
What's the name of this area? But this is the first time I'm coming here. But God can so exalt you that somebody will come and look for you from Tokoto here. And that God sent me to your head that you are this. He will neither for you, you will be embarrassed. Amen?
Amen?
But first of all, you have to sit down here on this table. Amen?
Amen?
Amen? Stop going around looking for miracles. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When they say that there's miracle there, oh, everybody will run the crowd. There's miracle, everybody will run the room. But look at them, their lives don't change. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You see the few words of Pastor Jude today? You see the words that come out? You have to let people know, appreciate it of the word of God. Amen.